girl.
I'm not a girl.
Oh, is that so? Well, then prove it. For me. No, I need to help Sunny.
We're gonna kill you.
Just a bit more, and it'll be free. I'm not alone in this anymore.
Oh my god! Scream like a girl! Ha!
I'm not an ugly one.
Hands down! Hands down! Hands down!
Take that for lying to us!
Ha ha!
not your friends. That's enough.
Stop!
Sunny, I'm so sorry. I didn't see any of this before. I'm so sorry I didn't listen to you. I'll never ban you again. I promise, okay? Why can't I get onto the houseboat too? Good. You okay, Sunny?
Hey, honey!
What? I can't... I can't understand him anymore. When he was a monster, I understood him well. Monster. She said such terrible things about me. But they were true. She told me I only cared about myself. I didn't see it before now, I swear. At least I finally really listened to Sunny. That's all that matters now. I wonder if I'll see the girl again. It feels like a lifetime since I met her. Whoever she was looking for, I hope she found him. I'm glad he's human again. If only I could ask him how he did it. Stay there. There's gotta be someone who can help us. I'll have a look around.
Ready to take another swim with me?
Of course you're here again.
To give in to temptation all the time. You know you want to.
goodness, you're okay.
Oh, hi! I've been searching everywhere for you, but instead I found her.
Hi? I'm Kay.
Leave me alone. I'm trying to cope. Everyone wants something. I have no time for other people's problems.
It's not always about you.
Typical. Avoiding responsibility like a coward. Now she is your problem. Good. Now, where was I? What's this? Haven't I done enough? If you want help, go to him.
At least you didn't need me. Hi, Chloe. Did you see where the girl went? She was just here. Look what Jack gave me. This is the band I was telling you about. It's their new album.
I'm sorry, I have a bit of a headache.
I know. Isn't it the best? Yes. Sunny, you want a kiss too?
Ew! No!
Wait, if that's Sunny and me, is that my...
He doesn't really like
her. This whole trip was his idea.
I know. I'm surprised at what he thinks of this lady.
Mama, I don't get it. Jack is so distant lately.
Okay, I have my own things to deal with right now, okay? Your father...
But I'm just confused. Jack used to be the most loving man on the planet. But now he...
is never really there anymore.
Again.
I don't know.
Why does he never keep his promises?
Why does he never do things with us anymore?
I don't know.
Where is he?
I don't know.
It's me, Kay. goodness, you're here. Wait! Chloe, where are you? Don't leave me here alone, please. What is this place? It looks like it's been attacked by something big.